since Bali is after
there. From here we can transfer you.
This is a low water indicator. From here you can put the water inside the water wheel. Now here, you can see, this is a water indicator. We have to put the water at this level. Now it is starting. This is our chamber inside SS. Here we have to keep the samples.
Now we can push it again and we can close it.
By pushing it to the left hand side, we can close it. From here it will come. This is closed. Now we can start the machine by pushing the main button on. Now this button is on, machine is in working condition. We can set the temperature by pushing the set button. This is 121, 120, whatever you want to. Pushing this button, we can increase the temperature. Then we can push enter. Now this is 122. We have to set the temperature 122 at 15 psi. Again, we can set the timer which will work after reaching the temperature 122. Time 5 minutes. We can increase 7, 8. It is according to the sample which you are putting inside the chamber. It can be pathogens, bacteria, whatever it is. So we can set 10, 15 minutes. Enter. Now we have set the 15 minutes timer. This is all from our side. Chamber vacuum pressure gauge. It will show the pressure inside the chamber. It is showing zero. Now we come to the this part. This is a basically a triple wall vertical autoclave. And it is into the jacket. It will show the pressure of jacket. It will show the pressure of jacket. When it comes to 15 psi, we have to shift this into the chamber. Now you can see the pressure is increasing into the pressure gauge. This is our pressure gauge which is showing it is more than 5 psi. The pressure is more than 5 psi. Basically this is the pressure of a jacket, not into the chamber, because the chamber pressure will be shown by this pressure gauge. So it is showing no pressure inside the chamber. Now, when it will reach to the 15 psi, we have to transfer it from jacket to the chamber. You can see it has reached to 15 psi and the temperature has come 106. Now we have to transfer the pressure from chamber to jacket to chamber. Now I can transfer with this, with the help of this valve. You can hear the sound. Now you can see temperature has been increased. And I have to close this valve before transferring the pressure. We have to close this valve. Now you can see, when we have transferred the pressure, it has come to zero, and the all pressure come into the this chamber. Now it will increase simultaneously.
We have to release the cool moisture inside the chamber with the help of this. Now machine is into the sterilization mode. You can see the pressure is rising on a regular basis. You can see the temperature is more than 100 degrees Celsius. So in this condition, it is into the sterilization state. It has been started killing bacteria, pathogens and all, whichever is into the sample. You can see the pressure is increasing here. This is the main chamber pressure, main chamber pressure. This is the main chamber temperature. Here you can see, this is the chamber of, this is the pressure of boiler, or we can say jacket. Now we have achieved the standard temperature, standard pressure in standard conditions. We have set a auto cutoff. It cannot go beyond 122 degrees Celsius. Here we have set a pressure beyond 20 psi. There is a pressure cutoff device over here. You can see, this is a pressure cutoff device. It will automatically cut off the pressure when it go beyond 15 psi. Now you can see, it has reached, your timer has been started. Now machine is on 122 degrees Celsius and timer has been started. It is 15 minutes. It will automatically shut down. The cycle will be finished after 15 minutes. It is in green area, so it is good. If it goes beyond green area, it will really in a troubled condition. So you don't, you have to be problematic if it goes beyond 20 psi. We have set at 20 psi cutoff. After completion of 15 minutes, you can off the machine from here and you can release the pressure from this hole.